Pit exit is clear. Push now.
Let's try and get a nice, nice lap.
Your exit is clear. Watch the white line. Okay, Steve, we've got two laps to set a decent time. We'll be right back. 2. You've just done a 147.8. That's the end of the session, B6.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed right now.
The air temp is 25 Celsius, 6th place. Follow car number 2 in the right lane.
I feel like I've gone. Good point.
Be ready. Green, green, green.
side. We're on the left side.
The next car is Frederick.
Sorry about that.
Sorry, you can pass.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 14 seconds.
Check your left.
best lap in this session. Lower class car ahead. We've been warned about track limits. Hey Steve. on a slower car. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Got enough fuel, so it's up to you, really.
Yeah, time for.
Sorry, number 14.
Slower class car ahead.
Left side. You're clear left.
Yellow flag. Watch out. Yellow flag.
Okay. going low.
Take them off.
Guy behind's catching. The gap's now 4.9 seconds. Slower class car.
problem with them. First few corners, I can't hit the broadside of a barn.
Slower class car.
Right side. Lead to your right.
Thank you. 2. Frederick ahead is increasing. It's now 15 seconds. The gap behind is now 11 seconds. P6 has been in it, bus stop. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Behind is pitting. We think P6 has gone off in turn 1.
Are you sure we have enough fuel?
Looks like P3's gone off in turn 7. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes.
I don't think it works. Hopefully I don't run out of here. And you guys are in the bed coming to see us.
Hey, give her cool too.
Gonna go high.
Thanks, man.
P6 has gone off in International Horseshoe.
Outside.
That one, Kino. Thank you.
more to go. Your last lap time was at 48.9. Sector 1 is 0.6, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9, off the pace.
Ticket flag. Nice run.